fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but
it's locked.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
Thank you. It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. He has seen with others what happens next. His sight goes dancing. Then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Refuge here in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us.
Please, please be safe.
Waiting for? Open the door.
I could use some help.
Here, this might be useful.